we have is the plank. And so with the plank, when you set up, you want your feet about hip width apart. You're going to raise up, push through the arms to raise the upper back, and then you're going to get your abdominal set and you will hold. To make it a little bit easier, we can do a few different ways. You can go straight arm and hold that position, or you can use another surface and elevate yourself and hold. You can do that bent or straight. To make the plank a little bit harder, you can add some movements to it. So you can go in your start position, get your abdominal set again, and then you're going to lift the leg. The goal is not to shift or twist around as you go, or curl or arch. You can also do the same thing and lift your arms.